Hello, people. Welcome back. Let's continue the build. I did have a talk with my sister, and I asked her to furniture to well to the inside of this building. She did put a bedroom here with a clock. Oh, right, my armor. She told me about that. How do I get this? I can't remember how to get this armor. How do I get this armor? Shift? No, not left click. Wait. Maybe like this. Right. Okay. So we got this. We got that. Got this. And we got that. Now put this on here. That on here. Done. And done. Okay, so continue. We have something here. Right. I asked her to put so I could put a. The map of what I have been building here. I'm gonna put that in here. Some plants. Nice. Let's continue. Downstairs. A sitting room, something. A computer. Workbench, okay. Then the sofa and the kitchen. Beautiful work with the kitchen. Nicely done. Very nice. Very nice. There's something over here. A wine cellar. Small wine cellar. Cool. Pretty cool. Okay, so what do we have? Right, she told me about this. Yeah, so that's my armor. Okay, I didn't need a. Where is a chest? Do we have a chest? Oh, yeah, of course. Put that away, put that away, put that away, put that away. We don't need the doors and the stairs at the moment. Don't need that at the moment. So let's take this. Is this with respiration? Like, yeah, echo affinity, respiration. Okay, good. The boots. Okay, so shovel efficiency. We don't need two shovels. It's the same. We do want that. Okay. Okay. Put that away. Put that away. That away. Don't need diamond armor now at the moment. Okay. Did she? Okay, good. Okay, so this was the inside of this house. We got some cake. Nice kitchen, computer room, bedroom, wine cellar. Okay, so this house is finished. So now we need to try and finish this one. Still have a lot to do. Is there no creeper here? Not from the looks of it. Good. Right. Oh, my diamond armor could be placed on this one. Okay. What do we do? It's getting dark. All right. This one. This block is gonna be the chandelier. We need. Do we have spruce? Yeah. Give me enough. And give me sticks. And do we have sticks in here? No. Produce some sticks. Here. Boom. Oh, 27. We didn't need that many. But this is what we are going to do. That's low enough. Is this big enough? This looks big enough. But this is not centered. I'm gonna take this one out, place this one over here. Yeah, but let's be safe now and get in bed. The chandelier with torches, or how do we do this? Maybe with lanterns. All right, there's chains. Wait. Chains. How do you do that? Let's do this. Get 9 and 9. 6, and that's a chain. Okay, so that's enough chains for the entire build. No creepers. Okay. Good. Just checking. Everything's safe. I don't want to be building stuff that I've already built. Looking good. Okay. So. First of all, this is going to be 2. Oh, we only needed 2 chains. Something like that. And now, torches. Torches. Do we... No, wait. Let's try this. That's good enough. Looks too small now. Okay, I have something in mind. One. So where are you? What if we make it bigger? No. You okay? Ah, okay. It's a slime. This does look bigger. With this one. Like so. And then... If we take out the middle one. And bring in... This one, that one. No, the center one needs to be lower. No, the outside needs to be lower. Wait. Let me see from the throne. It's not doing its thing. No. I'm gonna change it back. Oh. This one. We could try this. And do it like so. No. Again, not to my likings. The first one was still the most likable one. What if we do this? My likings again. Think this will do? This will have to do. Yeah, it's good enough. It's good enough. Okay, good. So, let's take out this. This one as well. This one. Let's take out this one. Let's take out that. Okay, so, now. Where are my stairs? Like this. This is gonna be like so, like so, like so, right? And this is gonna be, wait, so, nope, yeah, so, okay. This one needs to be center. This one needs to be here and here. Then we have the carpet. I'm thinking. Go all the way. And these a little more in that direction. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Looks okay to me. Now this is centered, and we have a good opening here. Go come in and out of the castle. Okay. Now, this wall. Do we have staircases? Yes, we do. So, no, wait. Got something different in mind. We need, oh, yeah. Right? Then this one isn't correct. So, could be something. A little different from the others. I like it. I like it. This is not gonna be good. Okay. So what if change it up like this? We need more staircases. Do we have? Nope. We have this. Okay, let's make some. Again, this is what if we change this one like so. Ah, no, then that changes, and like so, it changes as well. So definitely not change. So let's do the same here. As well. Okay, let's take. Sleeping. Is that door open? Oh. My sister needs to learn to shut the door. Okay. Let's think. What do we do? No creepers. Not that I hear. Okay, so let's continue building this first. Oh, we need two more. Yeah. That's done. Okay. I want a half slab now. Two. Now, this, yeah, okay, cannot do that. Okay, so not gonna do that. We did this, but this is also 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is 5. Mm-hmm. Okay. We cannot change this, change it into symmetrical walls. This is the same, this is the same, this is different than this. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Now, do we change this into something like this? Let me see on the upside. Yeah, this is good. Definitely good. Okay, good. Gonna change that. Okay. We need one over here. We need one over here. Not gonna change this. I'm gonna change this. Nothing to be changed here. Maybe this? Or we could place some spruce logs over here. Then have this one. Like so. Let's start with the stairs. Start with this. 5. And need more. More, I tell you. Okay, so that's that. This one needs to be done as well. Looking good to me. Let's take all these. Know if you need them again. Yeah, this is good, this is good. Like that. Okay. Now we need training dummies. Something. So this could be a training area. Chandelier is pretty good. I like it. Yeah. Then, is this light enough? Press F3, yeah. Light block 10. Okay, so it's definitely light enough. For now. Okay, good. I think this castle is almost finished. Now I am gonna try something a lever. So we need this and that. Let's try something like this. Do we want it to be hay? No, not really. Do we want it? We do want this. Let's try this out. Oh, right. And I wanted a way to... How do we get up here? To get... up here. Take that out. Place a stair. Place another stair. And we could go up here. And every tower from this side. I think that would be cool. And this side as well. Yeah, okay. But first let's try this out. What if we added 1, 2. No, this is... It's... almost okay. You know what I am getting at, right? But that's not gonna cut it. No. Training dummies to fight against. How do you build that? Let's first do this. This side as well. No, we only need two. So let's go from the sides. Let's go from here. Yeah. Now we need stairs. So this is gonna be a stair like that, like that, like that. And I'm going to place it like this. So if you go up here, close that. We need a torch here. We definitely need a torch here. We do have a light over there, but okay. Okay, that's what I needed. Almost done with the build. Let's go over here. Just need a couple of stairs. We have this and we have that. I don't know, 24? So. Oh, why does that keep happening? So we get this to go like that, like that, like that. Go in here, crawl, and done. Now the same on this side. So you can go up the towers like this. This has, okay, good. But now we need more torches. Definitely need something. What if we place it on these? Okay, so now the question is, do we continue this on the other on the inside, on this side as well? Let me look from afar. Let's sleep first. Oh, and I have brought these as well. So this can go in here. That's finished as well. Showers. Okay. Now, sleep. Be careful. No creepers. No creepers. Check. Okay. Creepers. Okay, good. Get in here. So I do like these. Definitely like that. This needs to be different. definitely different and better. Not sure if it is enough. It up enough. Okay, good. I think this is done now. Go up here. This looks okay to me. Do we want this? Do we want this? No. Not. I don't know. Let's see here. Kind of okay. Kind of okay. Cool, cool, cool. Are we gonna change this over here as well? Like on this level? Bring a little bit more detail into it? Maybe I'll change it later. Okay, so we got ourselves a little castle. We got ourselves a mansion. We got ourselves a port. Now, what do we do next? That is a good question. I do want this to be the main entrance. Not sure how I'm gonna do that yet. And let's build a house over here. Somewhat like a blacksmith or something. On this patch. Yeah. Let's do that. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, right. We still need the foundation to be correct. Because this needs to be coming out a little bit. And this side is not done yet. Wait, let me see. From far. Could be enough. Still have some stairs. Let's keep it like that. So, now, we do want lights, torches on that. If we take out this. This torch over here. Not sure if it's enough. What do we have here? No dirt. All right, we need cobblestone. Right here. And the side. No cobblestone. Dirt. One dirt. Order. Okay, now we want cobblestone. Let's get some cobblestone. We can finish up this build. Oh, we still have. Why didn't I notice that? My sister is gonna put a barbecue here. She knows a way to create a barbecue with some table, with a table and some chairs. Okay, so once the grass gets up there, it's gonna be better. Looks okay to me. And we don't need anything else. Good the way it is. Are we gonna fill this up with water and make it a pond? No. What are we going to do with this? Let me think. What if we place glass on this side, take glass on the other side? This is gonna be deeper as well. And make it a hallway. Dig this out and make it a hallway in between two waterfronts. Something I'm thinking at the moment. We still need this entrance to be better. The entrance of that house is also not to my likings, but the best we got so far. Okay, so now, what if we are able to build a house up here? This is gonna be the portal. So, what if we create a little bit of space here for a blacksmith? That's enough. Doesn't need to be a big one. We do want the road to come out in this center straight up, so we can build something over here as well, and we can build something here as over and we on the beach over there we can build a lighthouse maybe. Maybe this is dark. Let's try and get this entrance going as well. How are we gonna do that? Start with this. You may not rest now. The bed is too far away. No. Oh no. Let's cut some more. Oh, we still have some. Okay. Okay. Then. So we got that going. Now we want the andesite to come in on the outside with the half slabs. Not sure how many we need. Didn't count. Now, let's fill this up with dirt. It needs to be filled in with. Let's try this. No. Right. Stairs. Let's take that out as well. Just stone. Just stone. And this is too straight. my likings. Let's do it like so. This will fill in good. Okay. Now, this in between, we want more of these. More of this. Bring the sea lanterns, don't forget them. We only have 4 sea lanterns. Okay. Still going for it. And what are we going to fill in? That, I guess. Yeah, not completely. Okay, and lanterns. Want one over here, and one up here. And we have the walls. Let's place a wall here. There. Just like so. So we have our entrance as well. Okay, good. Let's close up with a look from afar. And thank you for watching, guys. Sea lanterns are not doing my... doing what I don't know, and the andesite is not good enough as well. This needs andesite. Let's use full blocks. Okay. And what are we going to use? Is this silk touch? No, it isn't. Well, bye. I'm gonna keep these, but I am going to put in, do we have, oh, we have them on us, okay. Can we place them? That, yeah. Okay, so let's do this, get this out of here. Let's see. Yeah. What if we go all the way? Get the sea lanterns out of here. And this one as well. Might be overkill, but let's see. Yeah, it's okay. This is good. This is good. This is good. Okay, so we have a road from that point. We have a road from that point. We have a road from that point, and we have a road from the center of that point. That's all gonna meet up. Okay. Thank you for watching, guys, and I hope to see you in the next episode where we will continue on filling up the inside of our walls. Let me think a little bit what I want to do with it. I'm thinking a blacksmith, a little farmhouse, something. I still have no idea what I want to do here. And a lighthouse. It's too close to the castle. It's not gonna be good. Let me see here. No, that's too close. Maybe a lighthouse over there. That could work. And a boat over here. A boat over here. A ship. A wooden ship. Okay, so this is good. This is good. The entrance is good. A flower garden in front of the castle with a pond. I like that idea. I do like that idea. But we will have to make sure this road can continue here. So we have to fill up this, make this into a pond. No, let's fill this up as well. And let's use this water as a water side. Still not seeing what to be building here. Not good, not good. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to see you in the next episode. See you there.